check. Kirk on it first. He didn't move it out. Hornqvist nearly got a chance to put a shot on the goal. And it's him again. A backhander scores!
Wow! Front and Holtby able to scoop that one along after the stop. And turnover again. Hornqvist backhand. Score! Patric Hornqvist off a turnover, and it's 2-0.
Penguins again set it up. Threw it to the net, Bonino. And it's off Holtby. Direction near side, back with Penguins have it. Here's a backhander by Hornqvist. He shoots and scores. Patric Hornqvist on the backhander beats Holtby off his glove, and he smoked him like a bad cigar. The Penguins lead 2-0.
Take it left side now. Hornqvist on a steal from Shattenkirk. A shot, they score. On a puck that appeared to cross up Braden Holtby, and Patric Hornqvist has made the job a lot tougher now. 2-0 Pittsburgh.
This is all just a funny play here at the blue line. The puck will go around the boards. The caps just throw it up. And a terrific play by Schultz to keep it in. And then a harmless looking backhand by Hornqvist. Does it hit a stick? Well, I can tell you one thing for sure. Holtby didn't see it until it was too late.
This puck's got to get out. It's got to be two hands and out. Kept in by Schultz. The quick hands of Hornqvist, and it's a 2-0 game.